that song that Pastor Elsie taught us. When she sang it, there was such an explosion of joy in my spirit. And sometimes I wonder, how does God give this woman this song? How? Amen.
Amen.
So in case you didn't key into it, I want to give you a second chance. Make me laugh again. Baba, make me laugh again. Fill my heart with laughter. Make me laugh again. Make me
laugh again. Baba, make me laugh again.
Fill my life
with laughter. And make me laugh again.
I believe that after that song was sung, there was an explosion. You see, there was so much joy released in this place. There was so much joy. It's a very strong prayer. I know it. When I hear songs that are from here, I know. When I hear the ones from here, I know. Make me laugh again. Make me laugh again. Fill this life with laughter. Can you sing over your life?
Make me laugh again. Hey. Baba, make me laugh again. Feel my life with laughter. Make me laugh again.
Maybe you are here. You used to know wealth. You used to be rich. Then something happened. Maybe through your mistake or by the enemy, you lost your riches. In this atmosphere of open heaven, say, make me rich again. Make me rich again. Fill my heart with riches. Fill my life with riches.
And make me rich again.
Make me rich again.
Make me rich again. Make me rich.
Open the floodgates of heaven.
Fill my life.
Over Nigeria. Make us rich again.
Make us rich again. Fill our lives with riches. And make us rich again.
I'm praying. Maybe you've lost your sight, your vision. You used to have ideas. You used to dream big. Or maybe it's Nigeria. Sing.
Make me see again.
Fill my eyes with vision.
Fill my eyes with vision.
Baba, make me see
again.
Make me see again.
Make me see again. Make me see again.
Fill my heart with vision.
Fill my eyes with vision. Make me see again.
Make us see again. You are sick in your body. You came here weak, without strength. Maybe in your legs, in your hands, in your blood, in your tissue. Make me strong again.
Make me strong again. Baba, make me strong again.
Fill my life with power.
Fill my life with power.
Baba,
make me strong again.
Make me strong again. Maybe you've gone through disappointments in relationships, in your marriage, or whatever it is. You've come from a broken home. You've gone through divorce, whatever it is. Your business has, broken. Say, make me hope again. say, make me hope again. Fill my life with laughter. Baba, make me hope again. Make me hope again.
Make me hope again.
Make me hope again.
Make me hope again. Fill my life with laughter.
Yeah.
Make me hope again.
Make me hope again.
Make me hope again.
Yeah.
Make me hope again.
Fill my life with laughter.
Fill my life with laughter. Make me hope again.
Say, make me dance again.
Make me dance again.
Baba, make me dance. Make me glad again. Fill my heart with gladness. Make me glad again. Make me glad again.
Make me glad again.
Oh, Father, we pray in the name of Jesus.
Glad again.
Fill my heart with gladness.
Fill my heart with gladness. Make me glad again.
I say, make me cry for joy. Make me cry for joy. Fill my ears with good news. Make me cry for joy. Make me cry for joy.
Make me cry for joy.
Hey.
Make me cry for joy.
Fill my ears with good news.
Fill my ears with good news.
Yeah.
Make me cry.
Say,
for
make me laugh again.
Make me laugh again.
Make me laugh again. Bible says you are my hiding place. You come and fill my heart with songs of deliverance. That's a song of deliverance. Just lift your hands and thank you. You are good and your mercy endures forever. You are too good. We will worship you forever, love you forever, because this God, you are too much. We will worship you forever, love you forever, because this God is too good. Oh, I will worship you.
I will worship you forever, love you forever.
This God. Too far to see how good he is. Just look at me. He picked me from the miry clay, set my feet upon the rock. I'm standing in his righteousness. He took away my sin and shame, gave me a brand new name. Tiaroba is beloved and the redeemed. Oh, how he turned my life around, made me a shining light, his glory to reveal. Say, I will worship.
I will worship you forever.
Salvation of our souls. Thank you, Jesus, for your goodness. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for marriages that have happened here today. Thank you for healings that have happened today. Thank you for the sound of victory. Thank you for the sound of victory. Thank you for the sound of victory. Are you ready to release a sound of victory? Are you ready to release a sound of victory? Are you ready to release a sound of victory? Shout unto the Lord. Clap your hands for your people. Oh, I want to take you to a zone called the Hallelujah Zone. You know, when you have the victory, the winning side releases a sound of victory. I like to watch soccer. If I don't begin the match and I get into the room, how do I know the side that's winning? The side that is shouting. And we're going to release a hallelujah shout. Hallelujah means to boast in God in the presence of your enemies. Like David did. Who is this uncircumcised Philistine trying to defy the armies of God? Can you take 10 seconds to boast in your God? Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, the everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Hallelujah also means to celebrate colorfully, to lift a banner, to wave your hands. Can you celebrate this God for 10 seconds? For 10 seconds. Wave. Give him a hallelujah praise. Give him a hallelujah praise. Hallelujah is from a word called halal. It means hallelujah. To halal is to leap with rejoicing. I see somebody leaping into their next level. Can you leap before the Lord? Can you leap? Can you jump? Can you leap? Somebody is leaping from being single to married, from unemployed to employed, from Puerto Rico. Hallelujah also means to be clamorously foolish before God. David became a fool before God. He left his kingship. He decided, I will be a fool before this God. Can you forget about your wig for a moment? Your high heel for a moment? And let's give him a hallelujah shout of victory. Can you celebrate God? Hey, we have the victory. We have the victory. Joshua 6:16, that it was a shout that brought down a wall. It wasn't pomp, it wasn't God. It was a shout. Can you lift up a hallelujah shout in this place?
It's the sound of victory.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill this house.
Hey, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
It's the sound of victory.
It's the sound of victory.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, yeah. Hallelujah, oh.
Let the sound
of rejoicing fill this house.
He has made a way where there was no way. Hallelujah, yeah. It's the sound of breakthrough.
Hallelujah, oh.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, yeah.
It's the sound of victory.
It's the sound of victory.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, yeah. Hallelujah, oh.
Now, you have to lift.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill this house.
Hallelujah, yeah. Hallelujah, oh. Where are the singles in the house? Hallelujah. Hey. Are you ready?
It's the sound of weddings.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey.
Hallelujah.
Hey, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill
the house. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hey.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hey. It's the sound of victory
over Nigeria.
Hallelujah, yeah.
Over Pogano.
Hallelujah, oh.
Hey, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill this house.
Hallelujah, eh. Hallelujah, oh. Hallelujah, eh. It's the cry of babies. Hey, hallelujah. Oh, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill this house.
All the students shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every student in the house declare hallelujah. Do you know why? Do you know why? Hallelujah. Hey, I'm prophesying to you. Hallelujah, oh. Hallelujah. It's the sound of first class. Hallelujah. Hey, hallelujah. Hey, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing.
I like this one. Let the people praise thee, O Lord, let the people praise thee. Then the earth shall yield his increase. Say the earth. Say my pocket shall yield increase. In 2018. Hallelujah. Eh. Hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah. Eh. Are you ready?
He's the sound of dollars.
Hallelujah. Eh.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hey. Over Nigeria,
hallelujah, oh.